chocolate. Just the word alone melts in the mouth. But would you have thought that 50 grams of this bar cost an astounding 220 euros? This is the most expensive chocolate in the world. And it comes from Ecuador. But what makes this chocolate so expensive? The Austrian Karl Schweitzer sells the expensive fine chocolate all over the world and is examining the harvest. The 30-year-old lives in Ecuador and came to this being his business by fluke.
Das Interessante ist ja, dass sie von Grafikdesigner dann praktisch Kakaobauer geworden bin. Wir waren natürlich zuerst sehr unsicher, haben dann aber beschlossen, dass es eben noch keine Schokolade im Luxussektor gibt.
For 3 years now, he has been selling the luxury bars for 220 euros per 50 grams. The actual production of this special chocolate is no different to in a big factory. The beans are first fermented and then dried until they turn brown. Then it is time for the roasting process, 2 hours at 130 degrees. No other special ingredients except the ancient kind of beans can be found. But did you know that regular chocolate contains 46% sugar? Other ingredients are milk powder, cocoa butter, and other additives. Only 12% are cocoa mass. Opposed to this, the luxury chocolate only contains pure cocoa and cane sugar. Hours of whipping make the chocolate nice and creamy. Something that makes the chocolate even more special, everything here is done by hand. But can this handmade luxury chocolate made from ancient cocoa make you rich?
Also, ob man Millionär wird mit der Luxusschokolade? Also, meiner Erfahrung nach auf keinen Fall. Luxus hat auf keinen Fall die gleiche Gewinnspanne wie zum Beispiel massenindustrieorientiertes Unternehmen.
To make up for this, this chocolate is pure luxury to acquired taste buds. Denise Valencia is responsible for the fine tuning.
Estamos limpiando las como unos pequeños pedacitos de chocolate que quedan para que al cliente le llegue la barra lo más perfecto posible.
This is also part of the high-class business concept, a bean.
La pepa viene de la naturaleza. Es como lo que pasa en el vino. Pruebas un delicioso vino y pruebas la uva de la que se hizo ese vino.
The most expensive chocolate in the world comes in a luxurious casket, including food tongs. Wrapped up this way, it costs around 154 euros. This includes the chocolate and the extremely special cocoa bean. These amazing coffee beans originate from Piedra de Plata. There we have arranged to meet Sergio Pshad. Once a week, Sergio and his team go out to harvest. After a 4 hour long walk, we are finally at our destination.
Ya no apunta, Arnold. Estamos buscando cacao nacional, fino en aroma, y justamente con todas estas características, ¿no? Porque es un cacao muy selecto, podemos, como vemos la mazorca de ahí, es un cacao nacional puro.
No plantation, but single ancient trees. There are only 9 of these left in the region. In order to be able to find them again, Sergio has marked them with ribbons like these. The trees are of the Nacional breed. Would you have thought that this tree is an incredible 130 years old? Opposed to on the plantations where the trees are cropped in order for them to give off a bigger yield, the ancient cocoa trees grow up to a height of 15 meters.
Aquí tenemos una mazorca de cacao 100% nacional de estos árboles que nos salieron en los resultados de análisis de laboratorio, los ADN 100%.
Rare and therefore valuable. The ancient cocoa beans that we have picked cost about twice as much as regular cocoa. When the fruit are yellow, they are ready to be picked. Underneath the hard skin, about 40 whitish seeds can be found, which are covered by a sweet pulp. The people in Ecuador turn these into fresh juice, the so-called zuco de cacao.
¿Cómo sabe la pepa perfecta de un buen cacao, de un buen... Es ese sabor dulce, un dulce como un caramelo, ¿no? Que te puedes comer y puedes saborear ese sabor muy agradable. Y todo esto pasa para hacer el chocolate.
So, not only the taste of the ancient beans, but also the rareness of the trees make the chocolate what it is. The most expensive in the world.